You know? Like, I'm sorry, bro. Oh, he's in here. He's in here. He's in here. He's in here.
Wait, I did that.
You good, bro? You good? Yo, you good? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prodigy Ace coming back at y'all with another video. Now, in this video, we are going to be focusing on the P90. This gun is actually hitting right now. I haven't used it since they integrated the Cold War guns into Warzone. I used to use it a lot back in the day, and I stopped using it because, you know, I believe they have nerfed it a long time ago. Somebody in my chat told me to use it, so I did. So I'm sure you guys are going to enjoy this video, man. Make sure you slap the like button. Hit the subscribe button if you guys haven't already, if you're new to the channel. And also hit the bell notification to stay up to date with the latest videos. I'm going to go ahead and give you guys a class setup now, so let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So I was running the Monolithic Suppressor. Reason for that is the sound suppression and damage range. It has a little range to it. And the aim down sight speed and aim walking steadiness isn't really too much of an issue, to be honest. I'm going to put some other stuff on that'll kind of offset that, but you still move fast with the gun regardless. So that's why I was running the Monolithic Suppressor. I was running the Forge Tack Retribution, which adds to damage range, bullet velocity, and recoil control. The gun doesn't really have too much recoil, but, you know, hey, you know, it helps. Now, the cons, aim down sight speed and movement speed. The other stuff I'm going to add onto it kind of offsets it on the cons. And to be honest, you don't really, once everything is on the gun and set up right, you can't really tell. Like, these cons really aren't that big a deal, especially for lightweight weapons, you know? Now, I was running the Stippled Grip Tape for aim down sight speed and sprint to fire speed. Reason for that, it helps with mobility. You lose a little bit of control, but again, it's an SMG, so you're using it for close range engagements. The con is aiming stability. Again, close range engagements, not an issue. And the other ones, aiming stability and aim walking steadiness. You don't really need that. It's not an assault rifle or sniper rifle, so that's not really needed. Recoil control, the gun doesn't really have too much recoil. And again, close range engagements, not needed. Now, I was running sleight of hand because the gun takes forever to reload. This is a must. You need to have sleight of hand on this gun if you want it to be viable. And then I was running the fly strap. The fly strap pretty much offsets all the other issues I was having. It adds to sprint to fire speed and aim walking movement speed. Gives me more mobility, which the other stuff, like the barrel, was kind of taking away from. And the aiming stability is a con, but again, SMG, not a problem. And then this one, aiming stability. It helps with aiming stability. I'm not using it to be shooting people 50 plus meters out, so I don't need that. And I look at the mobility drop off. Not needed. But yeah, definitely strongly recommend you guys try this out. Again, smash the like button, guys. So you're going to enjoy this video. Make sure that you're subbed to the channel and hit the bell notification to stay up to date with the latest videos. Let's go ahead and jump into the video, guys. Enjoy. Picked up an armor plate in the helicopter. Bro. What did you guys just let me do to you?
Oh my god.
Get a little closer. Oh, no shot. I almost regretted pushing this guy. What floor was he on? Plates, bro, but he had a plate box on him. I'm confused. Like, what are we doing here? You know, yeah, you got a plate box. I'm gonna just go ahead and drop it.
Winter, fall, winter. Lights out. You guys are here. Mark the target. One bullet. Like right there in that thing.
I'm on the ground. I mean, singing and pushing too. Let's go. I like the vibes.
Got me.
Oh, it's on the train. You ready for the stream?
People on it?
Yeah.
Maybe I'm going.
The best. It's a hide from me. Dick. Shot.
Oh, what the?
Going on it?
Bro.
I don't know. I respect it. I'm a little far, but I'm coming.
What the? I think so, in the back. Doing a recon.
Maybe all the way back.
No, that was him. Bro, like, I hopped on the train and I just looked straight up into the sky. I start shooting him, and then it's automatically turning to my left. And I can't straighten it out.
It's a bug, yeah. It's some bug. It happened to me before, too. It's not like a weird where your aim just really goes, like, crazy.
Yeah, bro. I don't know, bro. The chat saw it. I ain't lying.
It's like giving away my spot and breaking my armor. That's not nice.
Oh, my kill just got freaking robbed, bro.
I think I robbed it.
Somebody just robbed my kill.
Which is...
No, it definitely wasn't you, bro.
Yeah, no, I had no shot.
Did he self or something?
He self-raised, and then I hit him. And I didn't get
hit. Hey, piss off. I hate this place. I hate this place. I'm not letting the storm kill me. No.
I got money, YouTube. You didn't go to Gulag yet, right?
Nope.
You didn't go to Gulag yet.
Why did I go in that building, bro? What? Why did I? I thought that was a line. Then I tried to climb back up, and there's like no floor for me to step on.
Oh, daddy. You guys are vibing up here, huh? I could get another two guys right here or four, but I can't even. Oh, that is so unfortunate. Dude, M60 is insane. I am just frying these guys, bro.
That's why you don't camp, bro. I mean, I could have easily killed them, but screw it. What thing?
What the M60 kills in a blink.
It doesn't sting, bro.
It doesn't have range, that's one thing, but... I thought this was a joke gun. Back at it. I'm gonna play around with it. Wow.
It's actually pretty solid, bro. You know?
Why am I tripping? Oh my god.
Can you pull out a CR for me, or you already hit it?
Yeah, I got you. Literally breathe on his nutsack and he's dead.
Oh, you got him.
Get his ATV low key.
Yeah.
Moving.
I'm driving. 50 meters out, behind. I see him. I got him. Maybe.
You sure? I'm just staring at him. That man was running into my face.
Hey, no lie, this P90 is kind of nice.
They
didn't happen at
that. Bad, bro. P90 has always been like a good viable gun.
Nah, bro. There was a point where it was a little pea shooter thing with dynamic 2020.
Yeah, it's insane, man. Oh, that's how you feel, man.
Knock this behind.
Knock that guy, right?
Yep. Ghosted, though.
I can't see.
I'm pushing that way, bro. Oh, look at GG's.
I just didn't know if he had a self, the guy. Oh, there's more up there. Really.
Yeah. Right here. It looks like he's looking for us.
Yeah, he's looking for the sounds. I'm not with you, though. I'm coming down. I don't know how to get up here. I think I gotta go with you.
We got recon online.
There's a little walkway right here.
Oh, I was about to say, you fucking out when you find your goal.
I think we.
Fuck, huh?
Okay, you know, okay.
No, you're good, bro. This thing is literally made for these cars.
Knock the driver, whoa. Ow.
Knock the other guy in the back. I'm gonna blow it all up. I'm just gonna be that guy, you know? Oh, I'm getting looked at for
precision.
For where that car is, I'm gonna look that from. I didn't see him. I think he's. Oh, he's right here. Oh, wait. They're trying to hold us, by the way.
Yeah. He hopped in the whip though. He ain't about it. He ain't about it. He ain't about it.
FPS drops and stutters.
He's mine, he's mine. I think I'm gonna try to take the camo off, bro.
Stutters, all this shit, bro. I'm selling. That's why I don't use camos. Loki, I just realized we need UAV. Oh, I'm getting
Activision back. Nerfing Dark Matter next. Wait, from the left?
From the left, from your side. Yeah, right above you. It's yellow. He's looking for you.
Recon online. He's ghosted. He okay, I see him. He's over here. There was two. Enemy UAV. Yo, these kids are lost. I thought I heard somebody else. I'm confused. There's a daddy over here. Gas mask too. Yeah, the P90 is not hit. It's hitting, bro.
The
P90, bro. Yeah. I'm downhill. Oh wow, good headshot, bro. Right in front of me. South. Right in front of me. Movement. To my right. He's going around.
I'm jumping on the speed.
Oh, I should have just waited. I thought it was more than one.
You're good. It's better to, like, you know, waste it than not wasting. Yeah.
We get messed up.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
It's all good, bro. Just a little bit more to edit out. That's all. Jeez. Well, lack of sleep. Lack of sleep. We'll do that to you.
Yeah, that could be it too, bro.
Okay, I'm sorry, bro. You know? Right across.
Ooh, daddy.
Thank you.
Knock. Nope.
You know? Like, I'm sorry, bro. Oh, he's in here.
Wait, I did tap.
You good, bruh? Yo, you good?
Talking to me?
Ah, homie. I don't know what's wrong with him.
This guy. Oh, yeah, he's out cold.
Yeah, bro. There's something wrong with him. Hey, somebody call the ambulance, bro. That man needs some help.
Yeah, I'm by you.
Yeah, and I just got sniped at. You saw that. Yeah, we need to just full send it. We need to full send it on everybody else left in the lobby, bro.
Yeet. Yeah. Broke.
P90's a vibe. It's actually a vibe.
Even said they nerfed it. It's my left over.
Yeah, because I beamed. Oh, there. Right in the house. Popping daddy? Oh no, he's sniping to my right.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm sorry, bro.
Oh, I'm lucky.
Where was he?
I just got sniped by guys that left. At the alley. I should have just rushed in. I had no trouble.
Tell me I should have lost that. If I didn't have to reload, bro, he was a bullet, bro.